Today's photo is of George Burns riding in a golf cart and signing a Clemson helmet as part of homecoming festivities in 1986. George Burns formed a comedy duo with his wife Gracie Allen and typically played the straight man to her zany roles. Following her death, Burns started appearing as a solo performer. He once won an Academy Award for Best Supporting Actor and continued performing until his 90s.